finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first...